I will say that if you really tried and things didn't work out, then that's that. Maybe it was not meant to be. And that being said, just try to move on. It's maybe painful at this point of time, but time will heal things and you'll get better and you'll feel better.
Yes, absolutely. Life goes on. I know. Dil tootta hai, dukhta bhi hai, but life goes on. It doesn't, time doesn't stop for anybody. So I think you have to try, you have to work really hard ek relationship ko chalane ke liye, because you have to understand the other person really well. But I think jab nahi kaam karta hai, so then you have to move on.
I think actor's job is to do justice to its character. I think in Amaya Vastavaya that was that character, and now in Love Shuddha the kind of look is this, and so maybe in my third film there'll be a different look. So I think that's just part of that process, you know. Well, funny, I mean, you know, there was because we had such hectic schedules and such erratic shooting hours, there's nothing like a prank or such thing that happened, but we had a lot of fun moments. I think there were a lot of, you know, just a lot of musty that we did in general. But
yeah, I think when you see the film, you will know that the film shooting itself was a lot of fun. Because script hi aisi hai, sare dialogues, lines, jab wohi rehearse karte the, to bahut hi, I mean, it was a different atmosphere altogether. Mm-hmm. But as such, koi pranks ya kisi ne nahi kiya.
Actor. Love Shuddha. Peene ki tamanna. Hrithik Roshan. So I don't know who's the worst part of the movie. I don't know. Deepika Padukone. Andaaz Apna Apna.